So a lot of you have been asking me if he likes scratches or if he likes to be pet. I am his primary trainer and I work with him every single day, which is the only reason that I do this. If you notice, I only pet him in the direction that his quills grow, and he does let me scratch him. And doing this, especially on his belly, and letting me touch him everywhere, is very helpful to vets if he needs to be looked at.